What's up, guys? I'm gonna be starting bringing vlogs back. I already mentioned that. This is my Thanksgiving Day vlog. I'm in Dexter right now. Know a lot of people here. Me and Tanner about to walk up to the park. I remember last year we did half court football shots. We're gonna do that again. We're gonna see what we can do. So, I got a new camera. I'm about to get a boom mic, some lighting studios, all kind of stuff for vlogging. I mean, I'm extending on YouTube every day. I get at least one new sub, which don't seem like a lot, but count it up still. So,
it's got good autofocus too.
It does. It's a nice camera. It's very expensive. And I'm going to buy a mic that goes to the top of it and a boom mic to walk behind. So, right now we're going up to the park. I already mentioned that. I'll be back to you when we get there and we'll see what we can come up with for this vlog. Vlog Squad! That's the name of us, by the way. We're the Vlog Squad. It's cringy. Well, I'm going to make some t-shirts, Vlog Squad. We're going to wear whenever we're vlogging. I'm serious. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it.
Okay, how do I get this?
We're standing at the camera. That's a pretty dog.
Ooh. Well, that's some sexy clips.
We recorded a football game earlier just to test it out. All right, well, I'll get back to you when we're at the park. Hey, Casper, you in there? Casper. Yeah, I'm not trying that. That man was just staring at me. Dude, that man was staring me down. It's the Dexter Fire Department. There's Dollar General up there. We might go up there a little bit. Mess around in the store. See what we can do. That'd be fun. Well, here it is.
I was going to bring my money, but I didn't. Aw,
dude. I picked up like 50 gallons of pecans. I'm going to be getting a lot of money Friday. That's when my dad's going to sell them. Guys, he found his new whip.
I found my new whip. Okay, ready? Oh my God, it's so fast. Ow.
Get out of here. Well, we're going to look around. We're about to do half-court football shots, though. Like, I mean, we did this last year. Oh, look, they cut the grass, bro. Last year it was all high. Now they cut it. Let me see if I can do it while holding the phone. This is about half-court. Ooh. Wow. It's embarrassing. Yeah, I think I'm getting back into vlogging. It's something I really enjoy doing. Let's see if I can do a full court. Bro, if I sink this, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to be so... You ready? Full court. What did you do? We're about to head up to the Dollar General. I got to use the bathroom. We're going to mess around in there. So I'm going to hide this stuff. So we can't take this in Dollar General. You'll see it. No, that ain't going to fit in there. We got to find a place. What about over there by the bleachers? Let's go by the bleachers. Let's put them in the grass. If you're watching this, and we might have forgot our stuff, and this is where it's hidden, so come steal it if you want. It's up to you. We have a $500 camera and a $30 football. This is actually $80 football, I think. Some of the composites. Let's see. Put it right there. Bring the camera. Put the camera in the case.
No.
You gonna walk in there with the camera?
Yes.
Alright. Just like right here. All the equipment. I got a new computer too. That's gonna help me with it. I'm gonna get me a microphone, all kind of stuff.
I need to figure out how to take out this lens cap.
Oh, nice.
Turn off this lens.
Put that right there. Stuff that down there. Everything's hidden. Just put it in there. Nobody's gonna come over here anyway. It's deserted. Let's go ahead over there, mess around, use the bathroom, and let's do it quick though. I feel like put it in here.
Huh?
Nah, that's probably snakes in there. I wouldn't trust it. Yeah, that's not noticeable. Nobody's gonna notice it at all. I ain't even worried about it. It's like, this is an old ball field.
I gotta start this.
They don't play anymore. Cause that's the stand. Rape is good.
So right now we're just walking to the Dollar General over there, and you can see. I don't know if you can see that well. Well, you might be able to. And we just got.
Let me know how y'all feel about these new vlogs.
We're gonna be making.
I mean, I enjoy doing it. I don't care if it gets a lot of views or not. I just enjoy it.
We're gonna try to make one a day.
I'm gonna be vlogging my everyday life, bro. I don't even care.
He's vlogging on the phone. We're gonna insert clips together.
see what we can do.
And we're just gonna go in there and mess around and stuff.
Challenges.
I hope the quality's good. Because this is the first time we're trying out this new camera. So we don't know if the quality's gonna be that good or not. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be though. But whenever we go in there, he's gonna have to hide the camera in his jacket.
The camera in my jacket?
Yeah.
It's put in my pocket. My pocket's big enough. Yeah. I'm wearing a Leatherman.
He's gonna put it in his pocket. So
it's Leatherman.
They can't see us.
Wheeler County. I don't even go there.
This is like a $500 camera. So
it's really
it better be good quality.
Well, I mean, the audio, it's a picture camera, but it records real well, but it needs audio. That's why I'm buying boom mics.
And look, it's got very, very far zoom.
Yes, it goes far. See, people just do that all the time. Like, this is Dexter. You can drive around. A lot of people live here.
See how far that zoomed in? You can see that car. We're like really far away.
It's not a car, dog. Oh, jump over there. I'm going to get back to you when we're in store.
Why?
He's gonna be the number one.
I can pick up my trash can. You gotta go get Anthony. Hey, no. Oh.
We found Anthony, by the way.
These are cancers. There's cameras right there, right?
Okay.
Okay.
You can bet on that. It's all good. They're staring at me. It's all good, fam.
You're not gonna be able to pay for that. You got $2. That cost $2. Just give it all. No, I got on the. You got your date.
Windex. I tried to get it on your neck, but like you turned around at the wrong moment.
I dare you to pick something up and throw it.
Nah, I ain't gonna do that.
I'll do it.
Anthony, you seriously walked up here? Did you see where we hit our stuff? Did you see where...
It really just sprayed actual bleach on
them. It ain't bleach, it's Windex. What you doing?
Catch.
Bro, I'm about to drop my phone.
I can slap you.
No, you ain't gonna slap me. Chill, bro. No. You can spray stuff in...
Ooh.
Ooh. No. Chill.
I'm about to make a toilet paper for
it. You are. Hey, let's stack some up. You need to look out. Where's Anthony? Anthony, come here. I'll get back when we got the whole thing done. It's gay. Just a start. You ready? Trying to get arrested. My parents are cops.
It's all the way on
this. Where did this go? What are you doing?
Dude, what's this? That's a cop. You guys have to tell me what you're doing. That's funny. Look at this. Guys, it's flex tape. Ain't that steel? I'm done with you guys.
I'm about to head back to the park. We're gonna do our challenges.
What is it?
We gotta clean the lens.
Are you clean?
Let me.
Basic YouTube.
How's it look? Ooh. Now it smells good. Ooh, bet you won't eat it. Bet you won't. Bet.
Guys, like Wi-Fi.
You really gotta do this?
Hey, ooh, that's my size.
Okay.
Huh?
Bet. Let's see what we got.
I bet you we'll pick up the smallest one and just be like, ooh, it's my size.
Bet.
We'll pick up the tampon box and try to catch it.
Well, I ain't got any money, so not with me. Where's condoms? Condoms are over there. I remember. Last time I picked. Trust me, I know where they are. They're over here. We're about to do something extra stupid. Ooh, the party.
Balloons.
Balloons.
A balloon is in.
Oh, he's about to do it, bro. He's about to eat the bacon. It's a dog food, bro. Oh, my gosh. You're retarded. We're trying to find. Hey, He dared me to get an extra small condom pack and pick it up and be like, oh, that's my size.
Yes.
I mean, we should do it for you, but still.
Let's see.
I don't know. I remember I came here with my mom one day.
Up in front of them.
I don't think this is the Dollar General we went to. Bet you won't go to one of the workers and ask him.
Where's the extra
small? Bet you won't. No, bet you won't go to the corner that works condoms. Bet you won't. Do it. Tim, bet you won't.
Hell, I won't, because that's not my size.
You got to do it. No, go up to the working site. Where's the condoms?
For real?
Mm-hmm. Don't do it.
Hey, guys, where's the Don? We need to get some Don for
that. The trash can's down there. He's not seriously about spitting the one trash can. He is not.
Tanner, don't. Tanner, for real, don't.
Shut up, man. Wow.
I missed the
guy through
on purpose.
Can't breathe. Oh my gosh. He's retarded.
Okay, that's 10 out of 10.
That's a 10 out of 10. They should be down here somewhere. There's tampons. Mm-hmm. Oh, look.
It's that time of the month.
Here they are.
Ultra sensitive. Anthony, go out there and try to buy these. Anthony, go out there and try to buy these. These are $2 exactly.
Yeah, $2.
But you gotta have tax.
Anthony, here you go. I found it for you.
Pregnancy test? Pregnancy test, you retard.
Mom had to buy it because she didn't know if your dad could actually do it or not.
$3. I found some lube.
You didn't.
I want some lube.
Hey, look. It's my size.
Extra small.
You guys are done. Okay, I'm done with this.
Yeah, let's go back up to the park. Yeah, go pay?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll wait for you.
No, you're going to come with the cashier to do
it. I'm not going to cashier. I ain't buying nothing.
Got my drink.
Got your drink?
Come on, let's go.
Look at all the Christmas ornaments. School supplies? You're stupid. Where you at? There he is.
Billy, I found your phone.
What?
Look, you got my boy.
Hey. Dude, someone subscribed to my channel called Nut In Me, and he had a video. I commented, thank you for the sub. He said, did you nut when you saw this video? I said, of course. I nutted when I saw your name.
Okay, we can go line. Let's go.
Okay. We should, like, leave him. Let's just take off.
Okay, we're leaving Anthony.
Let's go. Running from the cops, Bo. Let's do it. We're gonna scare him, bro.
And then he's like, oh my gosh, the holiday. And I'm like,
oh, we're gonna wait for him.
Now we gotta cut this stick out. Do I have to?
Some ladies over there. No, that's fine. I don't cause it on my channel all the time. We just want to go walk by them. Bro, chill. Hey, here comes, bro. Dang, bro.
I'm not retarded. I'm not retarded.
Are you sure?
I'm not retarded.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not
sure. Get out of here. Get out of here.
I'm
a cop. Look at Tanner.
How's that feel? That's our pantry over there, by the way.
Huh?
That's our pantry over there.
No, it ain't.
Look.
Some girls over there. I was like, Tanner, we should walk by them just like the rest.
If those condoms were $1, I would have bought.
Alright, well, we'll see when we get our stuff. It's a squad, bro! It's a squad!
Hey,
you don't run there. Come down the side. He's gonna try to scare us, I think. Oh, never mind, he's grabbing our stuff. I thought he's gonna try to scare us. Oh, I forgot. I got cancer in my pocket.
He's in there. Billy?
He's right there, you retard.
Oh.
Did you get everything? Did you get all the accessories to the camera? All right, well, we'll leave the rest. We're about to do half-court football shots. He took the lens cap off, the strap off, the case. Oh, he way missed. That was bad. Yeah, waterfall.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah. Let me see it.
Tanner meets quarterback.
What? Oh. I know. They walk by him. Bet you want to try to catch the ball when you're sliding down.
Look how small that is. Look how small behind him he needs.
Are you going to try to do the video?
I'm doing the video right now. Come on down.
No, I don't want to do the camera. Nathan, come get it.
Don't drop that camera. You're not dropping that camera. Don't mess up that camera.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here's the strap.
Well, I told you we took it off.
Okay, don't go down yet. Don't go down yet. No. Get back.
Go.
Hold up, don't move, Tanner, don't go down.
If he comes down, I'm dead.
Get down, it's like a slide down.
Hold the camera. He's recording it.
I'm recording them both.
How you gonna throw the ball then?
Oh, we're good.
It's not.
It's fine. I got this. Go.
Sorry, Dick.
Ow.
Please stop. Stop, gay faggot.
Ooh. Please don't demonetize my video.
I caught it. I don't know if anyone... Suck my dick.
Oh, where?
Please, got the idea.
Got the idea of messing with your girl. Ah! Ah! Well, y'all want to play the penis game?
Yeah.
Alright, you first.
Penis!
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 Anthony, say it.
Penis! He wins.
Penis!
He wins. We're beside a church.
I'm sorry, Jesus.
I don't believe in Jesus.
Here.
Freaking atheist.
Mm. Oh, no!
Actually, I'm not atheist, I'm pagan.
How good this happened?
You smell like a pagan. You heard me? Here, parkour. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here. Jump across and catch it. I'll do it.
I don't have enough.
Here, I'll do it. Go there and record.
Mentality.
Go record.
I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah.
Don't throw
it. You ready? Just gonna toss it. Let me do it. I'm gonna one hand it.
I'm afraid that thing's gonna break on me.
Whole lot of gate?
Definitely. Really high, I'm just trying to point at it.
Wait, go.
Go.
Oh, I thought I was gonna fall.
Ooh.
Do it again.
Don't do this, kid. Go.
Hey, I found a Bible.
I found a Bible.
Did I get my daily Jesus in? 2 Corinthians 11:29.
Yeah, we don't want to throw that. We don't want to disrespect Jesus.
Oh. Let me slap on someone's knob.
Please don't.
You gay?
I'm not gay. I found a glory hole.
Oh. No! I'm not. Chill, bro. There's a road. Where's he going? Bro, what you doing? Bro, chill. No!
Oh,
bro. Hey, y'all want to go explore that abandoned house right there? Let's go explore that house. Be retarded, you know? Huh? What? There we go, hardcore. Wow, that's nasty. I'm about to explore this abandoned house. We have a fire department right now. I think it's abandoned too. It's private property. Yeah, I know. They ain't gonna see the open though. Look at this place. This place is creepy. Hey, let's get some shots on the couch. There's like a homeless man living here, bro. This place burned. It's kind of sketchy. It's a shed. Y'all coming?
Huh?
Y'all coming? This place definitely burned. Someone busted through the door. Holy crap. That was sketchy. Wow. I can still smell the smoke. ATV kind of. This is private property, so what we're doing is not right, but some shots with the camera, like some pictures and everything. Hey, look at that.
You just see the wires in the house.
That's a piggy bank.
I'm getting out.
Why? This is boring. It's just an abandoned house. Anthony said someone's coming, so we're gonna go ahead and head out. No, I think I'm gonna go out back. Huh? I'm going out back. But be careful, there's probably a lot of nails. Oh, my tires. Wow. But he's actually sad. Like, this is a house that burned down. You don't know if anybody died in it. You don't know if anybody was hurt. You don't know what happened. You don't know the story. You just know that something bad happened. Or they could just be taking it down. Like, they just burned it to remove it or something. But I'm pretty sure that's not the case. This is a full-on burned house. I'm gonna head out. This is sad. I'm putting prayers out for whatever happened. Whoever this affected, but. Hey, get some shots, some pictures, alright? For like, I'm gonna make this a separate video of exploring. It's actually sad. You don't know what happened.
What?
You don't know whose lives that affect.
Huh?
You don't know what happened. I mean, you know it burned, but you don't know if anybody was hurt, what? You don't know what happened. Huh? You don't want to
breathe
this in. There's a hole over there. Wow. Everything's flipped upside down. There's a heater over there. That's an old heater. This might have been an old burning. You never know what's living here either. Could be a guy. There could be animals. Looks like some people have been in here though. There's some wrapping that's not burnt. So that implies someone was here. Yeah, let's go ahead and get out. What's in the hole? Just the basement?
There's not a basement in this house. This thing could fall at any time right now.
Let's get out. It's like a coin that burned. Or a bottle cap. It's crazy. Alright, we're just getting some final shots. We're gonna make this a separate video. We're gonna have the vlog, then we're gonna have the exploring a burnt down house, whatever.
Keep the fuck out now, guys.
Yeah, this is a. Looks like the fire started right here. As you can see, it goes to this wall, but garage. The front of it.
Starting garage.
Yeah, starting the garage.
Or maybe a car. Top.
It looks like a heater. I know a car didn't break. This is old. There's a lot of old stuff in here. This is old. Y'all want to head back to the park?
Yeah, before I can actually come and find it.
All right, well, this is going to be the end of the second video of exploring a burnt down house. Anyways, see y'all in the next video. Make sure to check out the vlog that this is a part of.
Throwback from a year ago, football shots, half court. I made it on my first attempt, so let me see if I can make it on my first attempt here. Exactly a year ago today.
What?
Nope. Gotta make it good.
Trash.
Let me try. 75% court. You ready?
Yep.
Nope. Can't ask you. Look at those squad. Half court.
Well, the whole squad showed up.
No, my jacket forgot to move. Don't move it.
I was about to pick my jacket up. You ain't gonna tell me what to do with my jacket. Yeah. Hey, y'all wanna get a game going? Whole squad's coming. Book gang.
Book gang on that. Book gang
on that. Oh no, you getting mag, not the phone right out of my hand.
Watch this. Stop it.
No.
I'm about to fall. Seriously, I'm about to fall. Look at me. Wow, Asher. Am I not, Tanner?
Talk like you need some pace. Hey, is that your IQ or your age? Hey.
Hold
that. Who said something? In a second, we're going to be doing a dizzy football challenge. It's going to be great. Football challenge. Whole squad's here. Tanner, get off of the dizzy football. Wait for Tanner. Tanner, come on, hurry.
I just looked at you and your face
again. Wait for Tanner. We're about to do the dizzy football challenge. Oh, John, I'm going to kill myself. No, you don't.
Adrian Peterson.
Go for like 30 seconds, then we need to like, oh, jump. I'm going to throw up. All right. Oh! Hold on, Tanner. All right. Hey, we need to get off and try the challenge.
Philly, my phone is stuck.
You're going to have a seizure watching this video. Uncle Matt, stop it. Come on, chill. Not my diaries.
I got this.
I want to get it.
Tanner, let's get a football real quick. Okay. All right, run her out, run her out.
Go, run her out. Oh.
Go. I'm staggering, bro. I feel drunk. The drunk football challenge. Oh, wow. I feel like I'm about to throw up. Try to juke someone out.
Oh, gosh. That's good.
You were dizzy for like the first few seconds, and it's over. Wow. Tanner. Wow, that was crazy.